the run-up to the demise of apartheid, the newly independent nations of Southern Africa were called the frontline states because of their geographical proximity to South Africa and their intensive effort to confront this last indication of settler domination. Now in the 21st century, the frontline states are in the forefront of a new battle, a battle not against political ideologies or military forces, but against a virus, the HIV. With about 90% of an estimated 30 million people living with HIV worldwide, developing countries have felt the most devastating impact of the epidemic. The social impact of HIV has been most severe in Africa, where an estimated 14 million children have been orphaned by AIDS. If this trend holds, 40 million African children will be orphaned by the close of this decade. ARV treatments are now more readily available in Zimbabwe and many other developing countries than they were a decade ago. But people living with HIV still face many challenges.